If we could break through the sea above us, there'd be no point of us looking below.